Peace, Mark. At this time, I'd like to pray for Jane and Dora. Almighty God, our